Alright, so we got him putting back on the drive shaft, and we're gonna do is we're gonna repack these U-joint bearings with some grease. This grease looks real worn out, pretty thin, so we got some grease here. And we're gonna go ahead and pack those now.